The Office of Disaster Preparedness and Management unveiled today a new National Emergency Operations Center in Mousaka. The CEO of the ODPM, Dr. Stephen Ramroop, explained that the new center will play a role in disaster management, not only in Trinidad, but across the region.
This hub here is currently in place at Tacarigua. But by building this building now, you can understand that because of the nature of the operations, we have more space, you can have helicopter landing, you can have more agencies coming better, it's better, we are better able to negotiate the operations of Trinidad. Because as you heard, we also have to do work for Tobago, we also have to do work for Grenada, Guyana and Suriname under a CARICOM sort of agreement with SIDEMA in the event that they have impacts there.
Dr. Ramroop, however, explained that the new center would not replace the current ODPM headquarters in Tacarigua, but would be used for a scale of operations.
Tacarigua Center, we have the administrative center, and in it there's the National Emergency Operations Center, which is this. So now that we have this building, remember this only stands up when there is a mass impact to the nation. When we need to bring people here and start managing the operation so that we get good decision-making done. And we don't put a set of resources where they're not supposed to go.